Hate protective device. I definitely don't want chrysalids. But it's only 11 guys, so I should be able to pull this off fairly simply. And there's a gatekeeper, which is the biggest threat there.
Setting course for Brazil.
Take a look at what we got again. Not that one. A mech. Gatekeeper. 11 enemies.
The data tap installed nearby. We need to lock down the area and secure the device at all costs.
Heading out. Got a group of hostiles over here. On my way.
Can I reach him? Nope.
That's affirmative. I'm on the move. Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Should I just take the shot now and start the fight? Or take one turn to soften them up? I guess let's see what's in this hat.
Infiltration in progress.
Alright, so I can pretty much ignore the mech for right now, with a 93% chance. Worst case scenario, he does a little bit of damage to one person, or even less damage to multiple people. I guess it's a little more if he makes a fall, whatever. I'll keep her available in case I want to mimic beacon. Do you need to be available to haywire? Or have you, I guess. Overwatch.
Scanning.
Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
You can't see them. You can't either. I don't know why I made you Overwatch then. Alright, we'll just wait a turn.
Overwatch. Affirmative. Moving out. Already there. Affirmative, covering now.
Hey, that works. I like that. What does that sound like? That's probably an Archon. How far can I throw this? So I can back up a bit. Say back up 2. You know what? Yeah, let's back. No, let's move forward. I have to kill them and move out.
Ruling.
I can't just stay put forever.
Moving on target. Moving to designated position. Heading to that location. Orders confirmed. On the move. Headed there now.
Stealthy! Look at this.
Scanning. Got it covered. Eyes on the prize.
On overwatch.
Say cheese.
Invisible here.
Of course, it only hurts the pod leader again. Did the truck not even hurt the rest? Whatever. Take forever. Kill this guy and move on. If I discover someone, I discover someone. Okay, you discovered someone. Oh, that's right. Psh. I forgot I was gonna have her deal with it, but then I decided I'd move forward even more.
Got that one. Overwatch. Affirmative. Covering now.
that works. You guys will have to do better than this.
Understood. Moving out.
Come on, game.
I'm trusting you here.
You will have to do better than this. Down to 6 enemies. 3 are Archon, just near the protect device, near the device to be protected.
I'm going.
Here's hoping they don't have the mysterious pod warping abilities. How's that for an opening volley? I'm guessing the gatekeeper's probably like somewhere over here. The question is if they're triggered or not. I don't know if they are, so let's make sure to trigger them.
Objective here.
Menace 1-5, we've got a line on the target. Move to protect that gear at all costs.
Alright, now they're coming out to play. Which makes this a bit easier. Might end up obstructing my path into the building this way.
That's affirmative.
This is what I was saving that face off for. I'm not saving it for the gatekeeper because of his natural defense. These also, of course, have natural defense.
I'm sure the dogs will want to see this.
Target disabled.
Down to three. And here they come. And that's what I was worried about, that the gatekeeper would do so much damage as to fry that objective, and then I'd have to run through the cloud to trigger them.
problem, boss.
Sorry, kept have to keep going AFK.
Neutralized. I'm out of firepower over here.
I wanted to fail that one, but I'm fine with getting concealment.
don't see a thing.
Position compromised.
Concealed. Hide and out. I was never here.
They won't see a thing.
They won't see a thing.
My ranger is now the one that is visible. Have I picked up an item this round? Guess I'll start with an EMP then. Matter then. I could go and slice, but I don't want to get blown up by the car when the thing does detonate.
Enemy down!
I'm busted.
He's tucked safely away inside there.
Moving to designated position.
Oh, I have to do that, it might blow up this stuff, even though it's... I don't know. I feel like an EMP would also blow up whatever goods he's probably carrying.
That's it!
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Took a few more turns, mainly because I wanted to make sure I could if they would drop loot, that would get it, so... I also wanted to try to get that reinforcement wave.
Impressed, Commander. Another heroic effort in the field.
Another impressive effort, Commander. My expectations were high, and yet you have exceeded them.
Avenger plotting new course.
I'll take this over the other thing, whatever it was. Ammo and grenade. Because I don't know what this dark event is.
Yes, Commander. The new workshop will do just fine.
Upgraded.
I appreciate the new lab.
Achieving the lock. Shen's legacy. There's nowhere planned dark events. Yeah, alright, so I will fly over and do this one real fast.
Avenger plotting new course.
So I may have just wasted time because I don't know what happens if I get a manual gorilla up. Once the new select new stack of dark events occurs, and I don't know what happens if I get it if there's no dark events available. I'm not gonna mess with that opportunity right now. If it was an Iron Man, I'd give it a shot. I'd save, test it, and then load.
Priority message coming through, Commander. Putting it on screen now.
You have made considerable progress against the aliens over the past month, Commander. I hope that your ongoing efforts will only lead to further success.
Avenger plotting new course.
Market is open.
Even though my supply drop is right there, I'll claim it later. I've got too many temporary events that I got to deal with first.
Tactical mission site located.